What do you want to be when you grow up?
Me.
You want to be you? That's a really good answer. You think if we'd put wood in a hole, it would make carrots?
Yeah.
Okay. How does it feel to be four?
It feels like I'm bleeding.
It feels like you're bleeding.
Yeah, because I'm so sick.
You're sick.
Yeah, so much.
Huh. So I like to sit down on Xander's birthday and ask him some questions. I started when he was two. You ready? All right, so I understand today you've reached a pretty big milestone in your life. What makes this day so special?
My birthday.
It's your birthday? Well, happy birthday. How old are you?
Two.
Two? Wow. So I understand that you really love music. Can you share with us like some of your favorite pieces of music? Possibly Bach or Beethoven?
Yay!
That's interesting. I wasn't really expecting Old MacDonald had a farm. Do you have any others that you possibly enjoy? Building Up the Temple. That is a really good song. Exactly a year ago, I got to interview a very special guest, and he has agreed to take time out of his busy schedule to come and answer some more questions a year later. Welcome! I'm so glad to have you here.
Close.
Thanks so much for taking time out of your busy schedule and coming and agreeing to this interview.
It's an honor.
Can you tell us your name?
Xander.
I understand that today you are being celebrated. What's today?
Two.
Two? No.
It's my birthday.
Yay! How old are you?
Three.
That's exciting. You're really getting up there in years. So what's keeping you busy these days?
Dad.
Dad?
Yeah.
Tell me what you like to do outside. When you're busy outside, what do you normally do?
Play puzzle and dig. And dig. So dig lots of holes.
Okay.
And go dig. Go dig a big hole.
Okay. That sounds like fun. So you're really, really busy, aren't you?
Today question.
Xander, what's today?
My birthday.
Your birthday. When is your birthday?
March 13.
March 13. How old are you today now?
Four. You see, that's how many fingers is four.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
Me.
You want to be you? That's a really good answer. No, like what would you like to do? Like what kind of work when you get bigger?
Kitchen work.
You want to like cook and stuff?
Yeah.
Okay. You had told me something else the other day. What else would you like to do?
Work on Dad's desk.
I thought you wanted to be a fence builder like Dad.
Oh, right.
Not today, huh?
Yeah.
Okay.
When I get a little taller.
Do you know what's your favorite book?
This one's okay. Funny Man with the Pink Hat.
This is the man with the pink hat.
Yeah, Dad says that.
He does, yes.
Hello, my name is Curious George, and I am out here with my friend, the man with the purple hat.
And I'm Bob. I'm going to school, Bob.
So when you get to do whatever you want, what's your favorite thing to play?
Tractors?
Yes.
I like to play things outside. I like to get some dirt and grow somewhere.
Yeah, you love to play in the dirt.
Yeah, but I haven't gonna make dirt. I got an idea.
You have an idea, okay.
Maybe if we dig a hole and grow and put some and dig some and put some wood in it, but I make some carrots.
You think if we put wood in a hole, it would make carrots?
Yeah.
Okay. You actually need to get carrot seeds to grow carrots, but we could pretend to put carrots in wood in the dirt and make carrots. So if we could go anywhere you wanted to go right now, where would you want to go?
The sailors.
Sailors, the grocery store?
Yeah.
I thought you were gonna say something like Florida to dig in the sand.
Oh.
But you did pick sailors. You're my group, all right. I guess you're still four, whatever comes to the head, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, try not to pick your nose. What's your favorite animal?
A zebra.
A zebra. Now that you're four, you're big enough to go to Sunday school. Now let's see, does that make you excited? You wanna go to Sunday school?
No.
No.
I'm scared.
I know, but why?
Because.
I'm sorry. Okay, look, Xander, you don't have to go to Sunday school if you don't want to, okay?
Okay.
All right? I'm sorry. I thought maybe you'd be excited to color pictures. If Mom would go with you to Sunday school, would you like to go?
No.
No? Still not if Mom goes. Okay.
Mom just sent her to have my birthday instead of school.
Yeah, we're going to stay here and have your birthday.
Yeah.
What are we going to do tonight with your birthday? Who's coming tonight?
All my friends.
All your friends? Yeah. Oh, were you digging in the dirt? Your hands are kind of dirty.
Yeah, I was trying to grow some wheat in the sandbox.
You were trying to grow wheat?
In the sandbox.
Okay, let me get your... There we go. Mm. All right. How does it feel to be four?
It feels like I'm bleeding.
It feels like you're bleeding.
Yeah, because I'm so sick.
You're sick.
Yeah, so much.
Huh. Do you get that because Mom's always sick?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. You just never know what's going to come out of the mouth of a four-year-old, huh? So being four feels like you're bleeding.
Yeah.
Okay. That's a weird analogy, but we'll take it. You have a chart right now that's almost full of stickers. What all do you have to do to put stickers on the chart?
Pick up my toys.
Pick up your toys. What else?
Make my bed and brush my teeth.
Mm-hmm. Your teeth look like they need brushed again. A little yellow.
Okay, Casey, yours. They look kind of I see the top teeth and they go kind of blue.
All right, I think we're done.
No, more.
You want more questions?
Yeah.
Huh, well, I'm starting to run out of questions.
But I want more.
You want more?
Yeah.
See how far you can count. Start counting.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Nine? What's after nine?
10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 17, 18, 19, 15, 17, 18, 90.
Okay.
That was far.
That is far.
That was really...
How far can you say your ABCs?
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, L, L, N, O, B, Q, R, S, T, U, E, W, S, Y, N, Z.
Good job.
I know other songs.
Oh,
like.
What other songs? Are you going to make another one up?
Carrie May, Mayor. The mayor brings so much mail to Jesus. He makes everyone in the whole world. And then he makes trees in the world. I like Mom. I love Mom the best. Aww. I love Mom. And we make the pretty big kitchen. And then we make the maker. Then Jesus makes us.
Yeah.
Well, he makes coffee and mommy eyes.
I think we're getting into the silly level now.
No, more stories.
I think we're all done. Can we tell everyone we just never know how an interview goes with a 4-year-old?
I can't say I don't know how.
Okay. Can you tell everybody, bye?
Bye!
Yeah. And then you can tell yourself, like sometime when you're 16, you look in there and say, hi, 16-year-old Xander. Can you say, hi, Xander, who's 16?
Hi, Xander, who's 16. I'll say this.
Okay.
Thumbs up.
Yeah. You know how big Tyler is?
How?
You know, he's pretty big, right?
Yeah.
And Austin, too. They're pretty big and tall. When you're 16 and this tall, what do you want to tell yourself?
Thank you.
Thank you for what?
My beautiful heart.
Your beautiful heart. Ask him a question. Like if Xander is big and can drive a car and drive tractors in the field, what do you want to ask that Xander?
Drive tractors. Yeah. Do you like driving tractors? Yeah.
What else would you like to ask him? You should ask him if he still likes to give mommy hugs.
Do you like the mom's hugs? I can't say the other thing.
Okay. All right. I don't think you quite know what to ask 16-year-old Xander, but hopefully he can watch this video once you're 16. You'll look back when you were 4.
Yeah, I can't the book.
All right. We'll see y'all.